My name is Jamie Beswick, professional BMX rider and huge MotoGP fan. Today I am driving a 49 Ford Shoebox, V8 flathead engine and 300 tread transmission. I borrowed it from a good friend of mine, Jason. Nice chap. I'm here at the Circuit of Americas to take the 2012 MotoGP champion, Jorge Lorenzo, for a bit of a spin around Austin.
Yo, you want to get something to eat?
Yeah.
Well, get in, let's roll.
Let's go.
We're peckish, the world is ours, so Austin, get ready for some barbecue and hot rods.
Oh my gosh.
What happened?
Nothing, there's no mirrors. We have no mirrors in this old car. Let's imagine that Jorge Lorenzo, 2013 World MotoGP Champion.
No, 2012 still.
Don't you think you're going to win it again?
We don't know.
Don't you dream?
Normally I don't dream about bikes. When I dream about bikes, normally I dream like I'm crashing, you know?
You dream that you're crashing?
Yeah.
Why?
It's like a nightmare.
I always dream I'm being attacked by aliens.
Oh, yeah?
And when I wake up, I'm covered in slime.
Slime? What is slime?
When you were a kid, what did you want to be?
When I was a kid, I wanted to make some sport or being a painter.
A painter?
You?
Me?
Oh, yeah.
I wanted to be a spaceman. We are at Rudy's. Apparently Rudy's is a famous barbecue joint in Austin, Texas. And we are here.
Thank you.
You're always trying to cut people up on the inside, aren't you?
On the outside. My lemma is from the outside.
The outside? Fuera. But you tried on the inside there, and I see you just got denied because he kind of cut in front of you, but maybe in the next corner we can try on the outside.
He don't want me to pass.
We got two rookies.
I can definitely see where you're coming from, you know. Obviously, you know, being from Spain, not being used to Rudy's barbecue, I can see where the excitement's coming in right now.
In Spain, we don't have Rudy's.
Do you think they'd ever make a Spanish Baywatch with Antonio Banderas and...
He don't make Spanish movies, Antonio Banderas.
No?
Just make American movies.
Why don't you be...
The new Antonio Banderas.
For Spain. I read on your Wikipedia, it says Jorge Lorenzo, 2012 MotoGP World Champion, motorbike racer, actor.
Yeah. So I'm like making a movie when I am on the bike.
Yeah.
I'm faking the competition.
No. I think you want to be an actor, and I think Spanish Baywatch would be a gold mine for you. If the MotoGP doesn't really turn out that well, Spanish Baywatch.
You help me.
I'll be your agent.
I was thinking.
You was thinking?
I would.
I know what you were thinking about.
What?
It's the Baywatch. Spanish Baywatch.
Looks like a romantic dinner.
I think it's beautiful. Dig in, bro. Who's your favorite soccer player?
I'm from Barcelona. I'm a Barcelona fan. Messi is good. You follow soccer?
Yeah.
You are English.
Chelsea.
With the hand?
You'll be 2 seconds behind the...
So rude leaders. With the hand.
You think it's rude?
No.
I mean, cavemen act like this for years. You know when you picked up motorbikes, Did you ever want to be the world champion?
You dream about it.
You dream about it?
But to get it is
hard.
Another history.
Yeah.
The forces are very equal for every rider in MotoGP. But for sure, it's going to be a lot of fights and a lot of battles.
What do you dream of now? Now that you are world champion?
To repeat and to find some girl to make a family, for example.
It's good?
Yeah.
Better than chicken?
Different.
Knight Rider.
The same as
Baywatch.
Same.
Same
David,
guy.
David Dusselhoff.
David Hasselhoff.
Yeah.